Looks like we got our work cut out for us. Cap's going to help us make a difference here, that's for sure.
By blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks, bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
That was too close. Build Prosperity up, the better chance we'll have at surviving this person. Plants like that are always useful. Mm. I don't want to count my chickens or anything, but I think we can win this. Grab what you can when you can.
Thank you.
Captain, the Highwaymen are kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Hope you're feeling okay after.
What the hell?
I don't know.
Oh, no, no! I'm going for it!
Can't believe you made it out of that crash.
Highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
Thought I made peace with death, but I guess not.
I just got a really good tip. The Highwaymen have got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
I see you!
have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Thank you. Oh my God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret. I'll get...